Meet Lola, one very cute puppy ready to take on the world.
Let's go. So we really try to introduce her to all different experiences, and we reward her when she does well. Lola, sit. Good girl. And one of the things I like to do is try to bring her over to World Cafe, where a lot of people can come and meet her and pet her and make sure she can
minute.
See
Doesn't
things going on.
The sign say no
museum.
Petting? It does.
She can see people
so what's the deal?
Pretending to eat.
Can I pet her?
Yes, as long as she's sitting or laying down, you can pet her.
Thanks.
She's actually being trained to be a service dog for someone.
That's cool.
Meeting different people and having new experiences is all part of Lola's education, and she seems to take it all in her stride.
We actually take her all around the museum so she can have some new experiences, because a lot of times she's going to be going on a boardwalk with the person she's serving or meeting new people, and we want her to have a good time, but we want her to be well behaved like this.
But every now and then, Lola gets a little ahead of herself. She is a puppy after all. To learn more about PAWS, the organization that owns Lola, I met its executive director and founder, Miss Jeannie Bates.
So what exactly is a service dog?
Well, service dogs are dogs that are specifically trained to assist people with disabilities.
Do you get the dogs that you train when they're puppies?
Yes, they all come in at between the age of 8 to 10 weeks of age, and their training starts immediately. Lola is 16 weeks old, and I think she's doing pretty well.
A little treat every now and then definitely helps.
How does one become a volunteer?
Well, what our service dog program needs most is that we appreciate volunteers who come to the training center, and they can either pet and love and brush our puppies there, or they can volunteer to take the puppies on various outings around the city.
Want to find out more? Give the folks at PAWS a call, 239-775-1660. Time to say goodbye to Lola and Miss Jennifer.
Bye. Lola, say goodbye. I think you're going to meet some of our awesome teen volunteers now. Have a great time.
Delaney and Rashell volunteer at the museum for a few hours, a couple times a week.
So what kinds of things do you do with the kids when you're volunteering?
Well, we usually take them where they're playing, and we get them involved with the activity that they're doing and make sure that they have fun and learn at the same time. Do you want to take a look?
Sure.
Off we went to find some kids to help. Didn't take long. From fixing up food in the World Cafe to helping kids with arts and crafts, these two friendly volunteers help to make a museum visit that little bit more special. And where else do you get to be in a parade every day?